Hello everyone, and welcome back to more Little Sports. Manager, with me, Eddie Epic. What do you want? Yep, it was her mistake. I did nothing wrong. Okay. The fastest pit stop was 2.69. I mean, yeah, that's good. Okay. Now. Oh, what was it? That's about it, really. Okay. So, let's change up a few pits. You can change for him. I need a good tires and fixing person. Can't find any. You're probably the best, so you can go swap for I guess you can go to there. You can be swapped for the front there. And then just tires. See you for that one. Percent mistake chance because they're all maxed out. Good.
Good.
And then with what? I don't know what happened to the church. So that made me realize pretty harshly how bad our how bad our top speed is. And it is pretty bad. Okay. Let's continue. Interview about potential what? I don't care. How much will you give me right now? 1.5 million. My sponsors have got 2 races. Our reserve driver, what's up? Is a pretty good driver, maybe even too good, if you catch my drift. It would make me feel a lot better if he wasn't around.
No?
I like him. If you start annoying me, I'll get rid of you, Mibs. You'll get better eventually, you're only 15. You should technically be the reserve driver, but... You don't have a very good...
That's my heart and my nuggets!
Yeah? So what is this one? A new race in Beijing will be added to the calendar. I don't really care. Hope for that one. I don't mind. Ah, screw it. Abstain. I don't mind what happens. Approved. Okay. It's fine by me. I get more votes. Still the 6th best, which is good. 2nd best sponsors, 3rd best pit crew. I like having a good pit crew. It's nice. Performance work will be done now. Okay. Yeah, a helipad would be useful, but I need to... In order to get a helipad, I have to upgrade my design center. And then that will allow me to get the helipad. A helipad is useful, though, because it allows you to get... rank 5 sponsor appeal, but I don't have that yet anyway, so no point in having it. Oh. My top speed has went up because I managed to upgrade the performance of my engine. Okay. 10-10. Yeah, they'll all be like 100% rune soon. Designing gearbox is finished. Yes. Now that gearbox should be stupidly good. Where is it? There you are. Yep, best on the grid. Only four parts need to do. I guess I need to make another. I need to make engines, I guess. But I could go for so good. I could have such a good car. Like, such a good engine. Oh, not engine. Gearbox. I could really have a good gearbox. I don't think it's worth it though. Like, I could go. I could then go you, which is 190, and max 254. What right now? What's my max right now on the current one? 214. So it'd be huge difference. Anyway, I want another engine. I don't want to increase the risk time, so I guess just that would be better right now. Yeah, and then that, I guess, next. Yeah, build. Top speed, acceleration, and high speed corners. Fortunately, they have a really good high speed corners is spec, isn't it? Yeah. Again, top speed is a problem here. Acceleration is really good, and our high speed corners are really good, but I will be really far down because of how bad. No, I don't want a sword fight. Go get your arm then, though. Really? Why are you not getting your arm then? What? We'll have a sword fight later, yeah? Yes. Who's in charge? And what did I say? I said sort by later, okay? Love you. Okay. My financial's pretty good. Don't know if that helps anything. Just helps me get a new thing. Whatever. Let's go. I know you're unhappy. Doubt we'll do very well in this one. Again, because of the top speed and high speed corners. Which also means top speed. There's a lot on here that... Yay. I'm gonna try very hard to... Send you out. Oh, no. Yep. Surface. Okay. So, Flora should do really well in this race. Since she is a soft map, like, master person. And it means that... because the soft tires are the longer running tires, she should be fine. And she shouldn't have to pit. She will have to pit once, but she might not even have to pit at all, depending on how long the soft tires actually last. I guess downforce needs to go lower. Or is it higher? I forget. No, well, let's try that. Go. You, let's go the other way. Yeah, let's go the other way. There we go. That's fine. I will be right back.
What? I got bugs in there.
Really? No, I don't have bugs in here. Go put that away.
What thing?
That.
I got more
of the
silver.
And that.
What
thing? That goes in the recycle. That goes in the recycle, remember? Not in the bin, in the recycle bin. Thank you. Who's here? La 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 la. MCNG Devils. Car.
You can put the batteries in there. Not working, so the
I know. We will soon. Not right now.
Well, you can roll out.
Just pick them out. Now it's the best. So I'm looking to put that back up. Is it there? About there. And I want you to go that one. Good. Great. Totally don't want just good. Yeah, I know your squirt gun's in there. I'll deal with it in a minute.
What?
Let's put our gun first in between those two. No, don't use that. So, sweet down is supposed to go down, is it? Right there. Let's try that. Nerds are the best devils. I don't even remember if you ever followed me. I've seen your name before. Do I turn the light on if you're not going to open the curtains right? Curtains or light? Let's bring you back in and bring you back in. Hey! I am one of the few people that plays this game, so. Possibly. Oh, I guess I'll increase this even more. That is fine for handling. And speed balance. That way. There we go. Let's try that. see how well that does. But it looks like you're fine, so. Riley, phone. Yep, please. Bibbs is more important to me right now. He's the better driver. Well, better car. He might not be the better driver. Maggie's actually the better driver. Much, much better, actually. But he's only here for one season. Bibbs, come back in. I'm happy with that. I'm happy with that. Let's go and do your qualifying trim. On. Yep. Slick tires. And right. Let's just finish it. Still only 19th. Because of how bad my top speed is. That's my problem right now. Oh, well done, Bibbs. Oh yeah, you do have a much better gearbox than Nagy. Just go back out. You won't finish, but it's fine. Not bad. 15th isn't terrible. I'm not expecting to do well in this race, but I know how to do well. Okay. Qualifying. So, softs and qualifying. And the same with you, super soft and qualifying. Car service, fine. Let it go. Let it go! Yay! And you can just go out on that. I might... Actually, you can go out for one. I'll be playing this game for about a week straight. If you want to follow me, devils or not, I don't mind. It's up to you, of course. I don't expect to come anywhere near the top. I'm second. And I'm almost a whole second faster than Flourish with Bibbs. Holy crap, that's stupid. That is stupid. How long is a lap? 1:14. I want you to go out, back out in 3 minutes. There we go. Change your tires up. You can go out in 2 minutes. I don't expect Flourish to really get anywhere though. Change your tire, since I won't be using super soft at all during the race. I'm not. I'm using softs during the race. Especially for Flourish. Flourish is really good with the soft tires. I do have a spare super soft just in case I want to use it. For like last stint or something. I wouldn't mind a bit managed to get further up. Frost didn't, of course. Bibs is doing better. Aw, you didn't go up. What? Said you were better at every single fucking... I have no idea how that worked. Supposedly he was better in every single stint except the last one. What? And yet... whatever. What the hell is that? Okay. I'll see you all in the next episode. Thank you all for watching. Have fun, and goodbye.